Good evening, my loving homies and hoes. I love YouTubers like my family and friends. I love YouTubers. Y'all give me a good amount of strength to do these videos every day. I love you YouTubers a lot. Your fans are like family and friends to me. I love a lot of YouTubers. A lot of the YouTubers are my family and good friends. So, a lot of the YouTubers are my family and my good friends. I'm a loving YouTuber. Very good content I make. I put a lot of reaction videos. My own content videos, my own content discussion, reaction, and gaming videos. Gaming, reaction, and my own content. And I'm a great loving YouTuber for family and friends. I have a lot of good family and friends subscribe to my shit. So just know, YouTubers, I love you very much. And because I love you YouTubers very much, I will make more good content reactions, my own content reactions, gaming shit. I'll be making a lot of shit for y'all because I love you YouTubers. I love you very much. But all I'm saying is, a great YouTuber in person. I mean, I'm kind of a gamer too, but I rarely upload gaming videos. Great person and YouTuber, and I love YouTube and me, who I am as a person. A lot of family and friends will always be on YouTube, like me. Though my family and friends will always be subscribed. Lastly, I might not live on forever, but the way I lived and left morals will be live there forever. These vid channels will be forever, probably. I hope. My morals and how I lived is how we'll be remembered. You know what I'm saying, son? I'm a great YouTuber and a person, but my legacy will live on forever. And I love you YouTubers, and I thank you for helping me with that. I love you very much, and I appreciate the support and help. I love you, too. We go hard as fuck in the cluck, you know? Boom. Whack her fat ass. Show love and support. Subscribe.